Good morning, Grant. This is Linn Grant, the amateur. She's at 2 under par and going along quite nicely. This second hole actually played quite tough yesterday, so really good to get an amateur there and just one off the lead.
Yes, and this is Linn Grant, one of the great stories so far from the amateur ranks, looking for 3 birdies in a row, and I think she may have had it if she just hit it. Birdied 8 and 9, so that's a par, and she will remain at 4 under. Par 3, having missed the green at 11 for Linn Grant. Maybe she played very well over the first couple of days of the 2018 U.S. Women's Open.
Well, I spoke with her college coach, ASU, Missy Farkay, back when she was just a freshman, and she actually compared her to Anna Nordqvist.
Like a good stroke, but it is going to be a drop shot. When she qualified in 2018 for the US Women's Open, she qualified over in England at the Buckinghamshire Golf Club and then got on a plane and flew right back to Sweden to take a mat test at 8 a.m. the next morning. Over on the Jack Rabbit course, this is Linn Grant, second at the 12th. And that is right at the stick. Wonderful shot. And she has a chance to bounce back after that drop shot at the par 3. Over to the Jack Rabbit course, and Linn Grant for birdie and gets it right back to 4 under. She looks very steady. And Linn Grant, who's missed the fairway here, but not by much. Safely on the green, saw the approach from the amateur, Linn Grant. And she has this to keep pace with Hanako Shibuno. There are a few leaderboards out there, little screens that the USGA has erected on a number of holes. Here's the Jackrabbit course, and Linn Grant with her second at the 14th.
Had some of the best ball striking stats in the tournament so far, 15 greens yesterday.
At the 14th, chance to tie the lead once again for Linn Grant. And has the line and just didn't hit it.
Doesn't appear to be at all intimidated by the moment, continuing to put herself in good position throughout. And again, talking to her coach back when she was just a freshman, Missy Farkay said she's not coming here just for the experience. She's motivated to win, and I have a feeling she's taking that attitude into this U.S. Women's Open as well.
To remain at 4 under, a couple behind.
Solid.
Very solid. At the moment, she would play in that final group on a Saturday in a major championship.